Hey everyone, welcome back to another edition of Mechanical Emergencies with me, Dr. Coolant, MD. As always, I'm here in my office to answer your Twitter questions and help you prevent mechanical emergencies. The doctor is in, so let's get started. First up, at Stride Racer wants to know, it's freezing cold outside my car, and now it's freezing cold inside my car. Does this have something to do with the thermostat? Hashtag mechanical emergency. Sending warm thoughts your way, Stride Racer. I'd wager it does indeed have something to do with your thermostat. You see, the thermostat is a watchdog of your car's cooling system. It monitors the temperatures of the coolant and also regulates coolant flow through the radiator and heater core, ensuring your engine operates at a normal temperature. It's not always easy to tell why a thermostat malfunctions or fails, but generally it's because you're not performing simple cooling maintenance. Not everyone knows this, but coolant is the true lifeblood of your engine. It regulates the temperature of your engine and critical engine parts. When the coolant is low or the condition of the coolant is off, the temperature of the coolant will start to rise, and this is when trouble begins. When your engine is just 18 degrees above its normal temperature, the protection additives in the coolant break down faster and start causing damage to your thermostat in the form of corrosion, rust, or scale. Let this go on too long and you're heading toward failure. So what to do now? Well, I've got a prescription for you, and it starts with, you guessed it, coolant. The biggest thing is to check your levels in your coolant reservoir regularly. From there, you'll do one or two things. If it's low, top it off with peak. Long life, 50-50. Second, be sure to test the conditions. If it's bad, you want to do a full flush and then fill it with peak. Long life, full strength. For our last question, at Funny Car Champ asks, are you really a doctor? Hashtag mechanical emergency. I'm going to answer that question with another question. Are you really a funny car champ? Because I sure am.